We want to find the right people, and skills can be taught, but attitude and culture can't be. That's something that's inherent or developed. So we think by finding the right people or attracting the right people that have the right attitude, we can teach them the skills. We want really good individuals, but the best outcomes for us come out of actually building a team. Teams work better when they understand how to work together and are having fun.